good idea.
Welcome. They're stupid monuments to stupid kings that ain't even alive.
You'll thank me for teaching you a lesson.
Did you hear that?
Come on over, buddy. Come on over, Bubba. Come on, Bubba. Come on. Come on. There you go. Come on back down.
What was that noise?
Sorry, fella.
I've heard tales of elves that can make swords that are so sharp they could slice through rock like it was metal.
That was thousands of years ago.
The elves are weaker than a crabane floating in a barrel of grog. I thought I heard something.
What do you say?
Easy.
The boss told me to hurt.
Barfa.
Oh,
far.
Come simple. Man fell. Supposed to be all dead, you are. Now I've got to make sure of it.
Easy. Well, he saw that.
See in Starmoon like Ephildium. These stones splinter from a past half remembered or half forgotten.
Can be injured by combat finishers. Okay. Blocks attempts to jump over him. That works.
I've better things to do than dance with you, maggot!
Just me and you. No need to rush anything. A nice, slow death for you.
You don't scare me!
Oh, right.
Not past this shield! Oh, stop being useless, Ranger!
Two gong.
Okay.
Time for a serious beating!
Oh, shit.
Smash his bones!
That is not who I wanted to do that on. Oh shit.
I will hunt you through all the Black Mountains of Mordor. This club is nothing!
Oh, fuck! Okay.
Gotta get the land over here! Someone send out the signal fire!
That's not it.
What if you lot like the beacon? Mind it!
See you later. can't believe that one shot, that one arrow took him out. He was very vulnerable to arrow shots. He was very vulnerable. Holy shit. Another guy?
Golem.
Stealth finishers.
Easy. Give me a real challenge to test my mettle.
Oh, hell yes.
They say the enemy is weak on the left, and that the dwarves will tear through them there. Maybe then we can leave these filthy marshes and go home. Yesterday, the enemy made a call for parley. We saw the emissary's party ride out, a terrible black figure atop a black horse. and flanked by two huge men, similarly clad in black. They were not allowed to ride among our lines, amid suspicion they would scout our disposition and report back to their vile master. Instead, a small group of elves and men rode out to meet him. We could not hear what was said, but there will be no peace. Around the camp there are whispers. They say the emissary's mouth blackened and burned with Sauron's words, and that saying them caused the emissary great pain. He promised only slavery and toil, and I am compelled to believe it. I cannot help but think we will never make it into Mordor. Only death awaits us here.
Deerhile said that he saw ghosts on the dead marshes. I thought he just saw his own fear.
The sleepless dead, the shadow men, the dead ones. Mordor calls to them all.
This grog they have is a harsh but effective medicine.
These Uruk truly are twisted reflections of my kin.
Going on a hunt.
Wait.
Thank you.
I smell something.
The slaves on the run. You're dead.
Thank you.
Without entering.
The archers are running grills today.
Oh, boy. No. Won't be able to do that.
Yeah, he's gonna die.
He's gonna wait it out.
Nice. Easy. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Lemon.
Why don't you come over here, Ranger? Don't tell me you're scared.
You must be mistaken, good sir.
So we're gonna be joining forces.
Enter the training grounds. Melee execute 5 Uruks.
Yesterday, I killed the biggest crowd you ever saw. Uh-oh, here he goes again.
How many heads did this one have?
Did you hear that?
Do not resist!
Yeah.
That sucks. There's a guy. That was easy. Oh yeah. There's the last one. Without setting off the alarm, ledge kill Uruks. Easy.